Hi friends, today we are going to create alphabets on 7x7 Rubik's Cube. Basic notations are, these layers are called as M1, M2, M3, M4, M5. These layers are called as E1, E2, E3, E4, E5. Now holding position is blue on left side, red on top, white on front side. Let's start to create alphabet D. M1 down, E1 to E5 towards right, then M1 up, then E1 to E5 back to left side. Then M2, M3, M4 down, then E1 and E5 towards right, then M2, M3, M4 up to top, towards top, then E1 and E5 back to left side. Now M5 down, E1, E2, E3 and E4 towards right, then M5 up, then E2, E3, E4 back to left side. Then pattern D, alphabet D get created. Now let's create alphabet E. Holding position is same, blue on left, right on top, white on front side. M1 down, E1 to E5 towards right side. Then M1 up, E1 to E5 back to left side. Then M2, M3, M4, M5. Down, then E1, E3 and E5 towards right side, then M2 to M5 up towards top, then E1, E3 and E5 back to left side. Then pattern alphabet E get created. Let's create alphabet F. Holding position is blue on left, red on top, white on front side. M1 down, E1 to E5 towards right side. Then M1 up, then E1 to E5 back towards left side. Then M2 to M5 down, then E1 and E3 towards right side, then M2 to M5 up, then E1 and E3 back towards left side. Then alphabet F get created. Let's create alphabet G. Holding position is same, blue on left, red on top, white on front side. M1 down, E1 to E5 towards right side. Then M1 up, then E1 to E5 back towards left side. Then M2 to M5 down, then E1 and E5 towards right side, then M2 to M5 towards top, then E1 and E5 back towards left side, then M5 down, then e4 towards right side, then m5 up, then e4 back towards right side, then m3 m4 m5 down, then e3 towards left side, then m3 m4 m5 top towards top, then e3 back towards left side, then alphabet g get created. That's it.